Hello, in this video I'll show you how to find and enable the equalizer on the Samsung Galaxy S25 Plus. Okay, so the first step of the operation would be going to the settings and finding the sounds and vibration. Here, just find the sound quality and effects and press the equalizer. And here you can choose from one of the presets or adjust the sounds by itself. So if you considered this video helpful, leave a like, subscribe, and thanks for watching.